Suge tried to destroy my record company with the help of others, Dre. So right now we're getting everything back together and we finna come out, you know, fully loaded.
Eazy was pissed off at Suge for taking Dre and it was much money and energy.